First, remove the lint trap and drain out all the water. Then, remove all the lint that is on the inside and outside of the lint trap and wash it and scrub it with normal running water. If it is too dirty, you can use vinegar or a dishwashing solution to wash and scrub it with a brush. If there are any buttons or coins that are stuck in your lint trap, then you might want to remove that before putting the lint trap back. Subscribe for more home appliance related videos.